685 divided by 5. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. Okay, 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 5. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, 18. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. Is greater. Multiplied by 3, 15. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, 35. 5 multiplied by 7, 35 is not greater. Okay. 35 minus 35, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. $685 divided by 5 is $137. Okay.